Hi, Crafties. Thanks for stopping by. I am Chasing Creativity, Teresa Cruz, and today I am excited to share with you, after a year of holding off and not knowing and which one to purchase, I finally purchased some lights. So bear with me because the camera will be moving. I'm going to do my very best to stay steady, but I do have it in my hand. So I have been for the last 2 years, or almost 2 years, I have been finding just little spotlights. My husband works evenings, I think you all know that, and so it's hard for me because when he's working nights, that's when I get to craft because I work days. So depending on what time he goes in, I don't get to craft as much as I want to. And finally, what we did was we found this cute little light from IKEA, and it works well. I mean, you know, we'll put it on, I'll do my thing, I'll craft. It's kind of hard to take pictures unless you're like taking it right in the middle. Also because the lighting, like in my living room, the lighting is really yellow and I can't figure out why. So for a while I was even doing it in my bathroom, but the echo was a little bit too much. So this is good, and I do intend to continue using it, but if you'll also see, look at the glare. There's glare, it looks yellow, it's got like this yellow ring, and then it's probably a 12 by 12 ring, so it doesn't really do a whole lot of justice, right? We'll get a look at this. I did it. I finally did it, guys. I could not hold off any longer. I had been searching and searching and asking people like a crazy person, which one should I get? I found that social light ring that I wanted to purchase, but it was like $200. And I even had it in my Amazon shopping cart. And then I felt really guilty because, I mean, $200 is ridiculous for a hobby crafter in a small craft store. I am growing my store, but I haven't grown it enough to spend $200 on lights and feel good about it. So I just said, I just looked on Amazon, and in the very bottom, it said, you know, in the very bottom where it says like other things you might look or other selections. Well, it came up with these right here, but it only showed one. It's much bigger than I thought it would be. It's definitely the size of a normal umbrella. I like it. I mean, so far so good. It was very easy to put together. Actually, I did one and didn't break it, and my son did the other, and you know, boys just tend to do some things better than girls. So this is called the EMART Photography Umbrella Lighting Kit, and it comes with everything. The bulb, the stand is pretty tall. I didn't think it was going to be this tall. As a matter of fact, they showed the stand, I believe it was on a table, but guess how much I paid? $35. Not even kidding. I'm going to put the link down below for you guys in case you've been in the situation I am in and you are not able to find anything, or you don't know if it works or not. I can tell you the SKU is EM/2ULK, and I'm going to also post a picture of the information that came in the box. So it wasn't heavy, something that I could put together. There was nothing crazy in it, but I also wanted to show you what they look like on. So here you go, guys. I hope you have your sunglasses on. See, it's got a little easy button. You just push this button. I'm sorry about my raggedy nails, guys. And look at that. That's just one light, guys. One light, seriously. The neck moves up or down. The stand, I believe, goes to 6 feet, which I don't need, but still. Look at that. Is that not amazing? Especially because if you look at the lighting around, you'll see that it's yellow. My son is making fun of me. Sorry, guys. You'll see that the lighting is yellow. This is my living room lighting. That's how come so many of my pictures come out so weird, because I don't like to add filters, but sometimes you just have to, especially when you have lighting like mine. Now, this is one, and here is what it looks like when both of them are on. Holy smokes, Batman, that is some bright lighting. It is absolutely bright in here. I'm so happy, guys. My husband has the night off, and I'm going to keep him up with these big old umbrellas. I also, I believe all you have to do is just fold them up. I think they're very easy to put away. I definitely will use both lights to go ahead and do some pictures, but you know, I definitely have been looking and looking. I have wanted something for, like I said, the better part of 2 years. Very easy just to take it apart and put it in the corner of the room, and it was very easy to put it together. No screws, no hammers, no wrenches, nothing was needed. And although I can craft and use a glue gun like nobody's business, I'm not very good with the hammer, guys. Okay, so these are fab, and again, I am going to post some pictures, and if you'll just take a look at them, these are all, the first ones are all with lights, and I even made my son take a picture because I wanted to see how it would look for an actual, like a person, not just an object. So even my son is in there, and they just look so, I'm just so pleased, I'm so excited. And I hope that you guys like this video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up. I have gotten, in the last 2 weeks, 20 new subscribers. So thank you all for joining me. I do plan on filming more. And well, now I definitely will, especially with this light. So nobody in the house is gonna get any sleep. All right, guys, give me a thumbs up. Hit the bell to be notified of all new videos, because I do plan on kicking it up a notch. Subscribe if you haven't. Thank you to those who haven't. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment, or there's an email in the contacts below. You also can just ask it on the forum. I have my notifications on, so as soon as you ask, it'll come through. I love you guys, and I will talk to you another time. I'll see you later. Bye.